Ramón Falcao García Zárate, born February 10, 1986, in Santa Marta, Colombia. Mainly known as Ramón Falcao, is a Colombian footballer. He plays as a striker for French club AS Monaco FC. He was named Falcao in honor of Brazilian soccer player Paulo Roberto Falcao. Falcao is nicknamed El Tigre, or the Tiger in Spanish. He is well known because of his ability to score goals with both feet and with his head. 1996 to 2001, Lanceros Boyacá, when he was 13 years old. He started to play at Fair Play, which is a Colombian soccer school. In his 2 years with the club, he played 8 matches and scored once. 2001 to 2009, River Plate. When they were 15 years old, Falcao was discovered by River Plate in a match of selection in Colombia to soccer play. 17 years old, he has joined one of the legendary academies of soccer in Argentina. Before signing a professional contract with River Plate, 2005, he began to study journalism at the Palermo University in Argentina. When he was 19 years old, he scored 2 goals at his first match with River Plate. He scored 7 goals in seven games, which is a goal each game, before he injured his rigged knee ligament at the end of the 2005 season. After a long period of inactivity, he was injured again in January 2006. On September 27, 2007, Falcao scored a hat-trick against Botafogo, both River Plate to qualify for the quarter finals of the Copa Sudamérica. 2009 to 2011, FC Porto. On August 16, 2009, Falcao scored his first goal for FC Porto against Pocos de Ferreira.